Son, have you accepted Jesus Christ into your heart?
Get the fuck out of here.
What's the ordeal upstairs? Booze? Gambling? If a man's pud need a tug, would this be the place for said tugging?